Hey everybody, welcome to sequence number 10, episode number 10 of our Assassin's Creed 3 Let's Play. We're here with Connor in Davenport at Achilles Estate. And in this episode, following the reunification with our father, Nathan Kenway, and our trip to Martinique, I kind of wanted to take a little bit of a breather and upgrade our equipment, unlock some side content stuff, explore more of this peg leg content, and then obviously get back into the main sequence. So far, you know, we've eliminated three of our targets on the Templar list here. We've got, I believe, three more to go. Charles Lee, Biddle, and finally our father, who, again, we seem to be in a kind of loose alliance with, at least for the past episode. So, again, I wanted to see kind of what we can unlock here. So let's start out here in the accounting book. We're trading. Okay, we did get some recipes. So let's see what we can craft. Okay, the French cutlass. And we're missing resources, gold ore and special iron ingot. So does it tell us where we can get that stuff, though? You know what I mean? So we can't create firearms. French cutlass. So that's like a recipe we've unlocked there. But again, we have to, do we get that from officer swords? Okay, where is the French cutlass? Like, special items. Lincoln's sword replica. Oh, okay. And we want that naval duck foot too. That's an upgrade. But again, all this stuff. We need a woodworker. A lot of side content stuff. Okay. Well, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into here. Is there any homestead stuff we can unlock? I do want to check out the peg leg stuff, actually. Peg leg mission. All right, let's explore that a little bit. We'll cross the water there, across the pond. And see what kind of trouble we can get into. Right. I'm sure there's a way to game the gambling too, to probably increase our revenues quite a bit, but we actually just need to know where these materials are at. Gonna go ahead and run. We'll avoid the wolves here. We haven't seen any bears. I mean, we haven't spent a lot of time on the frontier, but we saw bears early on. We need like higher fire, or your better firepower to take those out, I think. Let's go talk to Peg, the crazy old peg leg guy. Okay. See if I could turn in some of our trinkets, maybe?
To what do I owe this great honor, Captain?
The letters you speak of, what are they?
Oh, now you wanna know.
Yes, Captain, that's what I'm talking
letters,
to
letters, boy. He hid a great treasure somewheres and sent letters to four of his crewmen along with a strange piece of leather. If you find the men, you'll find the scallywag. It's that easy, tis.
Okay.
May I see them?
You might be a captain, but you're not too bright, are you? I'll barter.
So we got the trinkets.
You give me some trinkets like, and I'll give you a letter. Building my own treasure cache, see?
Trinkets? Like what?
Well, they're scattered around. We got some. We'll give them some.
Use your imagination, Captain. There's interesting swag all over the frontier.
So maybe this is the puzzling. Like, we go to get the four. We talked to Pegla, give him a trinket.
What you got for me?
A trinket?
Ah, you brought me some good pieces. That's worth a letter, to be sure. Here you go, Captain.
I will be back for the rest.
Okay, can I turn in more?
Got some more? Let's have a look, then. If you've been trying to run a rig, I won't have it. Find some more!
We need more. Okay, I wonder how many we turned in there. Okay. So it's a naval destination. Interesting. Okay, well, let's go. grab some of these trinkets here, turn in those, see if we can get two, right? Let's do that. And again, I wanted to, I think, change out. Oh, wow. Interesting. But the damage on that, yeah? But we want to change that to one. See what kind of trouble we can get in with that. Wait, hold on. I want that. Yes, like, equip it. Yes. Yeah, we're gonna... we're really gonna mess some guys up. Yes. Okay. Okay, good, good. And then we want... we're gonna go grab this one, too. Swim across there. Move, move, move. Knife hands. That's great. Oh! Of course, that one's up. Wonder if we can climb this. The rendering's not very good there. Okay. It will do some work on those textures. Maybe we can climb up the side here. Let's see. And the, can we climb? Nope. Can we go? Chill. Can we climb here? Can we climb here? We can. Okay. Can we get behind the waterfall? Nope. Can we climb up here? Nope. Okay. Fast travel, you think? Yeah, let's fast travel and get those. And then we'll get this one later when, like, when we're coming back this way, right? Be easier that way. I think so, at least. Right. Set this over here. And make our way. Can we? Oh, we can. Okay. Good. Okay. See if we can parkour. Looks like we have a parkour spot here. Oh, never mind. Okay. Gotta be careful here. Careful, careful. Okay, this one's pretty simple. Out in the open. Easy to find. Okay. Really what I was going for. There we go. Grab this one. We'll go up and grab that one. And then fast travel across there. All right, let's see if we can get... here. Surprising there's nothing behind the waterfalls. I just feel like we're gonna get a bear, like, soon. We've been really lucky. Especially with, like, the wolves and stuff, too. We just gotta get the high ground. Keep looking for a parkour area here. I see. Okay. Here. I think we can go up here. This will work. Good. Yes. Okay. Parkour. Good. Good. This is working. Okay. That's not working. Predator moves. Can I kill this? Yes! And a clean kill, too. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Some good elk there. Easy enough. Easy enough getting to this. Gotta climb, though. Gotta climb. Nothing here. Can we... perhaps... we can? Nope. Okay. Then we come... cannot come that way. Coming around here, maybe? Nighttime is closing in. That's... fuck. Alright, climb. Climb, climb, climb. Fuck, we're dead. Yeah, we're dead. It's crazy that the most dangerous thing we've faced so far are the packs of wolves. Like, men don't really scare us, right? Let's call our horse. And we're gonna switch our... the... number four. Wish we just had a different hotkey for a horse. Be nice. Come on, game. Keep up. See if we can push through here. Okay. Good, good. Please, game. Okay. Maybe this is the way. Is that the way? I mean, I feel like that's not the way. This is the way. Let's stay focused. Stay focused. Game? You swear I haven't played like five of these games. You know what I mean? Is it this? It's that, right? It's this. It's this. It's this. Okay, maybe it's this. Game. Game. Nothing. We'll just follow this. Okay. Maybe this is the way, right? Yeah, we're just gonna stay high here. Or yet. Keep going. Keep moving. This is it. This is it. Shit. Move, move, move. Man, what is the play here? I just want to get through you. Okay, let's just hop around here. Okay. And then hop around here. Is it right? Is it there though? You think? Like, is it right here? And then we just kind of have to follow around? Ah, it doesn't feel like it. Have to wait till the daytime, maybe, right? Gotta be a way to get up there, right? Gotta be a way to get up there. Okay. Let's see. Stay away from the wolves. Hug the wall here. Knowing our luck, we'll probably run into a bear or something. What's this? Okay. Good. Okay. Okay, we're getting closer there. Come on. Let's get up there somehow. Damn it. Game. Yes, this. Yes, this is gonna be it. This is definitely it. Aha! Shit. Yeah! You thought. Thought wrong, though. Make sure we're reloaded here. Good. So are we just following around here? Okay. Good. Working. Okay, game. It's all coming together. Let me sure there's no damn wolves. This better be like the biggest of trinkets ever. Okay. Let's grab this one. Well, just go to the edge of this, right? Might as well. If the rain will stop, honestly. A little depressing. Not the rain, it's the dark. Okay. Let's, get our pony. And ride forth. Grab the last peg leg here in the homestead. And I guess this may unlock a puzzle reminiscent of maybe the prestige stuff that we see in Brotherhood or Revelations or even AC2. honestly. Well, we didn't see it in Revelation. That's the thing, right? Come on. Push through. Push through. Okay. There we go. Fairly flat ground here. Just go along the edge. Wow, the textures here are not great. Not great at all. Box. Can we pop off here? Nope. I just want to get off. I just want to get off. Okay, thank you. Thank you, game. Okay. And then are we going to be... Yeah, might as well. Well, is swimming going to be that fast? Nah. We'll go to the fast travel route. And then we'll get there a lot faster. A lot faster. All right, let's roll. Okay, trees just block us at every turn. Okay, so a lot of collectibles in this game. Pike legs, got the feathers still. The feathers, I think, for crafting, perhaps. But also the almanac pages we got introduced to very early on. Okay. Oh, the ship looks great. So is that how we access the peg leg stuff, though, is through ship combat, maybe? All right, let's see what he has to say. Talk to me.
Got some more? Let's have a look, then. More keepers. Good on ya. I'd say that's worth another letter.
Okay, so
I will be back for the rest.
Two out of four. Okay, interesting. What is this gonna get us? Is this the accounting log? Okay. Ooh, that's expensive. Okay. Wow, this stuff's expensive. $13,000. Yeah, we definitely don't have that. Okay. Now, what can you do? Wow, Martinique. Interesting. So we got two unlocked here. Okay. Mission reward risk minus 25%. These are all kind of the same difficulty level. Ghost War Act 1. Wow. Now we might save that for like towards the end of the game. Now we want to note that in previous games we have gone from the penultimate sequence all the way to the final sequence. So we want to make sure that we keep that in mind. Okay, we'll do that. Let's see. Are we going to siege them? 1773. Okay, we're traveling back in time a little bit.
Fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should.
Okay.
Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort.
We're gonna have a timed mission.
Under cover of the shelling.
Okay, we have a timed mission here.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
Okay. Prison break. Done this before? Ledge assassinations. Okay. Okay, game. Oh, contextual camera.
Just all right.
Want to let us chill.
Present
here.
Arms. Position one. Position two.
Okay.
Move.
Interesting. Contextual camera's going a little weird here. The weird bobble. Hey, ledge assassination. No fucking way. No fucking way. Okay. Asking you shall receive. We were just complaining about that last episode.
Now we'll have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
Done. Hey, again, reminiscent of Revelations here.
It's probably a gull or a wreck. The only intruders we get here, anyway. Preposterous. I'm sending you across the ocean to play sentry on some meaningless isle.
Okay, there's a chest here, too.
My last tour, for a certainty. When I see the captain, I'll look him directly in the eyes and say, Sir, I am going home. I've had enough of these nonsense assignments.
I'm going to grab this guy, but he's going to turn around, right? He's going to patrol. On the floor. On the ground floor. Thank you. Thank you. Hey. Okay. We'll get back up there. I do want that chest. I have a feeling the chest's like totally. Okay. Game. You're tripping. There we go. All right. Where's the chest at? Can I not go through there? All right. Well, no chest then.
Who would ever attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like okay. What?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something.
Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Where you at, buddy? Where you at? You over there?
Hey, stand up down now.
Shh. Is somebody in here? Good, good. Game, please. Game, please. Hey, okay, we're just not gonna. Okay. We're just not gonna hang on to that stuff. Okay. All right, cool. Well, Can we get up here? Oh. Okay. Well, I mean, it's definitely up there, right? If they go about it doing a different way. Down here, I think. Okay, good. We can go up this way. Wait. Okay. Good. Okay, game. Good.
Double time! We'll get a whip if we're late for the captain's address.
I'm hurrying.
These pigs? What the fuck are these? Trash? Okay. Okay. Intentional camera?
Okay. Command is punishing the captain for what happened in Poland. I have had enough.
Please.
We are here under orders. I need not remind you to hold Fort Walcott against the rebels at all costs. And that is all that
the
need
fuck
concern
game?
You. You are not trained to comment on strategy.
The contextual camera whipping around like that was wicked. Like it was. It was something else. Okay. Right. We finally get this chest? Like a chest? No? Okay, no chest. Keep baiting us with the chests.
That lurcher is out of his head. Who would do that to a man?
Here's one. Sweet.
Jack and Ape deserved everything he got.
Okay. Jail, we're inside.
Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything.
Are we going to see Francis Scott Key here or no?
I just don't think it's right.
Okay, we're going to grab this other one. Come on now. Come on. No, we weren't detected. Did you see that? That was perfect. All right, we gotta do better. Fuck.
That lurcher is out of his head. Who would do that to a man?
Okay, there's that one.
Jack and Ape deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior.
Right.
Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
Grab him. Assassinate.
I just don't think it's right.
Shh. All right. Hard to not sneak, right? Job. Is this it? Is that you? You gonna run up against the grate or something?
It lies under the eagle's bed.
Okay. Now we gotta escape.
Let's see what you got.
Oh God. All right, we'll escape, right? We don't have to fight these guys. Let's roll. Is it a boss man? Come on. Oh, Okay, kill the guards. How many guards are there? Where are they at? Where are the guards at?
We're under attack!
Yes, this.
Captain's dead!
Captain's dead.
My cannon shot!
Okay.
Move to the west wall!
Bloody hell, where did they come from?
Game? Okay.
To the armory!
Escaping the fort. Come on, game. Okay, they got the blocking in. Can't see shit. I kind of want to just beat their ass with the... Game, please. Hit your boy! Hit your boy! Game, please. Please. Please, game. There's that one. And then you. Come on. Get through the fight. Get through the fight. Kill the big boy. Good, good, good. That was close.
Rebel, bring it down.
Another one? All right, can we go through the gate, though? Right, right, right. Yes. Up. Up through here. Yes. Keep going. Come on. Come on, game. Okay, push, push, push. Slow motion. Aha! Is that good? That's good, right? That's success? I think so. All right.
You're late, Captain.
All right, a little puzzly. Kind of brings me back.
Thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damn scroll, you muckworm. Was it there?
Yes, I have it. Under the
that
eagle's nest.
It was, Mr. Faulkner.
We get some. Tell me we get some coin for that. Okay. Oh, we can get shit. We can do any of the side objectives. Man, this is probably the worst let's play. But we look good doing it. We look good doing it. So if we bring this back to him, what's the deal?
What's he got this time? Let me see, let me see. Not to hang the jib, but 'tis not enough.
Okay.
You'll need some more.
Okay, so we got a piece of paper. Interesting. Okay, all right, well, again, explore more of that content as it comes out here. What is the B? We said we want to see what we can buy here, and that is what I want to do. I want to upgrade as much as we can. I imagine we have to craft some stuff, but perhaps this stuff can be bought from the store, but we'll see. It says new items available, so why not, right? Let's see. Let's roll. You can stay on the ground here. Hey, what are you nailing up there? Nothing? Cool. Run through here. Cut through here. Around the water. I do want to get more assassins, too. Chapeau's good, but he's not enough. We have to figure out what that icon it looks like on the map and grab some of those extras. All right, what do we got? Talk to me. Talk to me. Talk to me. Talk to me. Normal weapons, blunt weapons, firearms. Do the normal weapons. We can grab some of those. We do have the French Rapier. We can just buy that. Okay, these are somehow worse than 244. 246. Let's equip our regular weapon. Hold on. Equip our regular weapon. Can we not look on our? We can't look
my
on.
My hair would like.
We can't look on our regular counting book. Okay. All right. Well.
What do you need, my friend?
All right. Buy some stuff. Maps. Were the maps really paying off? We can buy them all now, though. Oh, I like that. Okay. I don't really care about the feathers. We bought those, though, already. All right. We wouldn't want to buy that for later anyway, so let's do that. Right? The page map, I'm not sure. So, normal weapons. 1844. Okay. Okay, crafting recipe. I mean, this is good, right? It's good. Yeah, I'm gonna get back to that normal weapon action for sure. If we can sell some stuff here. Okay. Some of this stuff's not worth shit. Okay. Okay. Ear pelt. I get above 7 grand again. Nothing of value, really. Damage wolf pelt. Might as well sell that. Okay. We're good here. Let's see if we can buy a pistol. Let's see if we can buy the other pistol. Just before we move on. Firearms. 8 grand. We want that double barrel pistol. That looks great. Like a shotgun or something. Ooh. Even better. 369. 469. I mean, we're buying that, right? Hell yeah. Do we have that? Is that what we have? Let's see. Let's see what we got. We do, we have it. Do we have two? No fucking way. Large weapons, officer sword. Okay. We want that. Three, four, 15. Okay. I think we're good there.
Fierce summer squalls in the Windward Isles have reportedly wreaked havoc in shipping.
All right. Let's see if we can get some assassins here. The liberation mission. All of the peg legs are showing up here. All right. Assassination contract. Liberation mission. Where's the assassin symbol that looked different before? Can we get any other assassins here? All right. Well, let's go this way. Get this treasure.
Trident and
And we'll take down anybody. Take down anybody who comes at us. Okay, I like that. Should get us some decent assassinations too. Okay. Chill. Okay. Is that Fight Club? Okay. Assassination contract. Chill. Okay. Okay. Ooh, they're getting hot. Okay, the counters are good. Okay. Okay, dodge. Ouch. Just right through his head. Okay. Yeah, this is hot and heavy. This is a lot better than the hidden blade. Yeah, the leap is nuts. Is absolutely nuts. Grab this, as you do. Okay. Wow. Just wow. What is this? Outcrier. Okay. Yeah, don't tread on me. Don't tread on me. Hey, of course. Okay. Chill. Really don't need to be over there, but okay. Up and over. Perfect. Okay. The liberation mission, is that like, is that getting us the assassins? What's getting us the assassins? Over this way. Grab the other peg leg. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Keep moving. Okay, well, I guess we could. We'll parkour. Good. Okay, working. I mean, they are holed up in there. That is a fort. Chill. I'm gonna see here. Okay. Back alley here. Let's grab this other trinket. Sitting off to the side. This liberation mission.
Godforsaken thugs.
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get closer.
Keep moving, mate.
Leave off him.
Okay. 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 That was a weird. He's injured. What? Oh, they're fighting each other. Great. Okay. We were kind of helping there for a second, but not, I guess not. Hey, get him. More people. Great. shot his own boy. Okay. Okay. They're loading up. Come on. Can they hit each other? Can they hit each other? Nope. They can just hit me. That's weird. Okay. Nope. They can just only hit me. Come on. Come on, game. Come on. He did hit his boy. He hit his boy. That was hilarious. He did hit his boy. I love that. I love that. That was hilarious. I was trying to see if they could hit each other. And they can. They can hit each other. That's funny. And it's on a boat. Definitely secured. Okay. Did we get any of these other trinkets? Can. Anything close, though? Anything close to some of these fast travel points? All right, well, what is this? Boston Brawlers, yeah, Fight Club. I was hoping we could accumulate some more assassins besides just Chapeau. But it is what it is. There is a chest here. I would like to get it. Let's go do that and then move on. But interesting. Okay. Oh, of course. All right. Can I go up? We can. Just get everybody here. Okay, that was a good dive. Can y'all hit each other? Okay, and then you. There's another. Can you hit us? Okay. Can you shoot? Shoot me. That's hilarious. Getting better. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Where's the, is it down here? It is. Can we jump down? Is this the hard part? Does the hard part have to be the parkouring, Connor? Really? All the snapping points. Right. Okay. I kind of want to do the other ones too, right? I'll do that off screen, but let's get back to the main mission here. To the undiscovered part of New York, apparently. Now the saber is doing work. Saber is doing work. Okay. Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted to do, but. Alright. So I believe the British have control of New York. Something to keep in mind as we wander around the streets here. Move through here as you do and take a right and then a left. I haven't seen Santa Mads and the Sons of Liberty for a while. Be nice to be working with them. Fort George, what's happening out here? Is this Battery Park? Oh, is this our dad? Aww. Or is it George? Nah, it's our dad. Fuck. Talking to the mercenaries.
What the loyalists are planning, if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. We're so close to victory.
A few more well-placed attacks and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact sent orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the loyalist commanders.
We already have a hit list. We already have a hit list. Why do we have to have another hit list? Man. Okay. Are we going to have to fight soon? They're popping up everywhere. Okay. I mean, people can see us. You know that, right? Hold on. I need to open this. Thank you. Worth. Okay. I like that you can still kind of do some of the open world content in these sequences. Okay. Okay, we're parkouring. Think you're better than me, but you're not. Game. Okay. Like father, like son. In a little too much here. We could have just kind of gone on the ground, I think. I've been here. I know this space. I climbed this before. I've done this before. Okay. We shoot them from up here. I fought down there before. This is really easy. You just join me. Just follow my lead.
The proposal. I'm unconvinced. To reinforce them would leave New York exposed. It's hard enough maintaining order with our current numbers. Cut in half.
Yet if we do not join with them, they risk defeat. And then what?
Well, they should have come by sea.
Well, they're talking in circles. We're nothing watching as we are.
Then what do you propose we do? March in there and demand answers?
Well, yes.
He's gonna jump.
Ambush!
Okay.
Connor? Little help here?
Okay.
Leave the commanders alive, Connor. We can interrogate them.
Okay. Game. Oh shit. Ouch. That hurt. Damn it. Game, please. Please. Our dad's just doing work over there. We're doing rookie moves over here. Rookie stuff. Ouch, that hurt. Okay, good. But is our dad dead? Or did we do good work? I don't even know what
bring
happened.
Bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share.
Wait, he's leaving.
Really?
We have to chase now?
Well, you'd best get after him then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so.
Go. We're being framed. Something's happening. He's tricking us. Chase sequence again. You're going to face... Game. Always facing the wrong way. Stop, game. I swear to God. We have to face the wall as we come out of that sequence, really? We have to face the wall game? Frustrating. All right, let's roll.
Help! I need help!
Can we shoot him? Can we just shoot him? No, we got this. We got this. We got this.
To arms, men! To
got him. Cutscene.
Move.
Where are the Sons of Liberty?
I said move.
Okay, do we have to escort him now?
Wait. I'll tell you anything you want. Anything. Only don't make me come in
there. We just have some questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried.
We're being betrayed somehow.
Come along, then.
What is happening? Can't trust anybody in Assassin's Creed. Okay. You gonna walk? We're just not gonna move, or? I don't quite understand. All right, fuck it. The prisoner's not moving. Oh. Interesting. Okay. He's deathly afraid of going in there, though. I wonder what's going to happen. I feel like our dad's not... He's not really being completely truthful. Right? Something's going to happen in here that we're not ready for. Because he's begging us not to go in there. And he's a damn redcoat. Okay. Can't push him. We're just pushing air there. This is interesting, though. It's very dynamic, right? It's not just a regular escort event. What is behind this black door? Holy shit. Are these guys dead already? Why is there a baby crying?
What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? That wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
Gonna kill him.
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course.
He just kills everybody.
The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the loyalists.
You could have held him until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
Yeah, but... It's not good. We're working with the enemy. Something doesn't feel good about this at all. At all. All right, Valley Forge. Valley Forge it is. All right, can we teleport the Concorde, maybe? Not, but we are close. Go here. Right, let's move across the Valley Forge. I just got a feeling. Like, we're going to get screwed at the end of this. There's something going on that we're not quite privy to. And our dad's going to double cross us. Because, let's be fair, he's at the top of the hit list, right? Hey, our village. Is she alive? Oh, yeah, let's catch up.
Nona, amada de wanio hage, tone angodurisa.
I am a skeet your snorde, I'm done his dirty hella.
Eon.
And I respect the hell out of Ubisoft for getting these voice actors and everything they have to give here in this Native American language. I don't know whether it's Mohawk or Iroquois, but it's amazing that they've got this cast of characters willing to you know, provide an authentic experience here, or somewhat of an authentic experience. I kind of want to continue and see what she has to say. Okay, nothing else. All right, well, let's head out of here. All right, let's make our way back. See if we can get a little bit closer there. Grab this peg leg trinket and resume sequence 10 here. Supposedly we're meeting our father at Valley Forge. Interesting, considering it's where the revolutionary, the Continental Army is also stationed here in the middle of the Revolutionary War. I think we could creep up on. Nope. Just have to be a little bit quicker there on the draw. Right. Avoid that camp this time. Game? Really? Really, game? Okay. Do this. Okay. Interesting. Close the gap here. I think this is where we upended our boys in that first Valley Forge camp. We're close to here. Okay. Whoa! What the fuck? Alright, we just got gored by an elk. We're just a little bit closer to our destination, maybe? Wow. Okay, well, there's that. Can we climb up here? Wait, we can. Interesting. Okay, some parkouring here happening with fidelity. Stick the road a little bit. The parkour opportunity here. Also some feather opportunity. Okay. Is that two boys fighting or? Okay. They are fighting. Interesting. Yeah, I definitely do not want to fuck with that fort again. Okay. Chill. Leap across here. Grab onto that. This one. Haha, the dive kill. You're welcome, ladies. You're welcome. We got work to do. Oh, is this another one that's all puzzly? Are you all puzzly again? Or can I reach you without much puzzle trouble? Been looking for a beaver. Hey. Another one. Thank you. Just been looking for a beaver. Yeah, Okay. The Fort Duquesne or Duquesne? All right, peering up in the sunlight here. Okay, well. See if we can get a little creative here with some smoke bombs. We'll get them there. Boy, out. Oh, that was so good. That was so good. That was such a great fight. Oh. All my handiwork. All my handiwork. All right. Valley Forge. Look at that. That looks majestic. Majestic as fuck. Okay, let's go. Move on our boy. Actually, I want to talk to, I want to have that conversation first. Hey. Going with half health, good. Run up on a rabbit like that. That's how we do.
Yeah, well.
Okay. We did reload, right? Across this wetland here. Incognito, like, these are our boys. What the fuck? Why are they on heightened alert? Out here. Is this George over here? Is he surveying the land? Or is it Putnam? Or is it somebody else? Nobody. It's literally nobody. Did he move? Okay. He did move. Go see. It's George. It's Georgie. No, it's Lafayette. No way! What's up, bro?
Monsieur Connor, a pleasure as always. What brings you?
I wanted to ask you something. Why is this revolution so important to you?
Yeah, talk to me. Talk to me. This guy is famous.
Since I decided to embark upon this adventure, through all the lords and merchants and soldiers I've spoken to, you are the first to ask me this. Have you ever been to France?
I have not.
One day, when all of this is over...
I appreciate how it hooks you to the people you're talking to now. You don't have to hold down a W key.
She is the most beautiful city in all the world, Connor. Full of art and culture, women and wine. But she is sick on the inside, black and rotting. But here is something quite different. On the outside, the colonies are dirty and dangerous, unforgiving and uncivilized. But on the inside, they glow. And that is why I am here, to learn. I want to return home, able to touch France's black heart and make it glow once more.
Well said. Well said, Lafayette. Wow. Okay. Get to it. their dad hiding out over here? Is he standing next to George Washington? How did he get in so close? Here he is. See that hat from a mile away. All right, let's talk.
We should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Okay.
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Well, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
Traitor.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter.
Our dad's trying to turn us against them.
Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in
man,
fact,
he's trying to turn us. Enough! He's trying to turn us.
Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son, we are old. We are getting
old.
Do
you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long did you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
Uh-oh. What now? Okay. We gotta make it to our camp. Alright, same way we came in. Come on, game. We're gonna see the smoke in the distance. I can see the... Is that the fire is hitting the treetops there? I don't get it. Don't quite understand. Aim. Let me back on. Hey, keep going. No, keep going. Knife hands with your feet though. Come on, game. Get him. Come on. Please. Just break their defense. Game, please. Aha, the horse, it helped us. Okay. Me first. Get on. Game. Please. Yes, yes. I hold silver. Last one. All right. Let's go. Move, move, move. Knife hands. Where's the last one at? Galloping away. Come on. Fire. Get close. Got him.
I should make sure the village is safe.
What were the messengers doing again? Where were they going? Scene. We're gonna see fire billowing into the skyline here. Holy shit. I mean, they're clearly sitting outside waiting to invade. Alert the clan mother. Yeah, but what are we gonna do? Are we gonna try to like hold out? Like break a siege or something? Cutscene. Are they already here? Is our dad here like gonna turn them? What's here? Come on. What's happening?
Radun Hagedun. Zashewe. Next year, oh no, Jera. What can you do? You wet dog got tiga oya, lungue, ayes a nes again.
Unca giga oya, lungue.
Deo negujes, Charles Lee. Luanat duqua, Yasagoya, Dahawe, cannot dogu dano do caratni hardy.
Nahoda? Got numo in Yahoneno.
What de sagodi dashtana, zini hardy, ayunki hunta.
Yeah, we're fucked. We're fucked.
You've been swindled.
God. We are capital F screwed. What are we gonna do? Are we gonna kill them? Game, please. Game, please. Game, please. Of course, this boy's up top. Okay. Now what? Convince him. Knock him out. We have to fight him? Do we have to fight him?
Skana gana dogo.
Radun hagedum. Iguase danica.
What?
Nahoda?
Gwegum hakrori near Charles Lee. But triot de hona dohonzonia yun kiat want to. Dunno gon easy, I say.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You've been brainwashed, man. You've been brainwashed.
Waharu zitizat nigora denu. Zia sade nyanda de squat nigora gani. Nick the owner gone runed there.
I seduced you, man. No. Oh. God damn it. We had to kill our boy? Just how it happens?
Yao Tena. That is a dance. Zigado hits Dane. Redden Hagedum. Charles Lee Monmouth was at the Hajib. A second out to Masse.
Reveal what?
In a hold on Patriot. Renadino Uni. Jura Saga. A second out to Masse.
Gonna destroy everything.
One dog dungy come what they're yo. Runo Dio hot Gwenu. Ungenungue da summa.
This really hits home. Turning everybody against it. Charles Lee needs to die. Wow. I hate that. That's definitely a sour spot in the story. This guy helped us become the man we are. Train us to do the hunting. Well, I mean, to be fair, we were training him to do the hunting. Our childhood friend right there we had to kill. Man, I like that. The echoing and stuff. Now what? Broken trust. Okay. What now? Game, tell me. Is it back in the... Is okay. Where is it at? Oh wow, down there. Is there any fast travel down there? Yeah, there's a fast travel spot down there. Sit down. Wow. And it's such a weird turn in the story to kind of like turn like a hard right, kill our best friend, and then like right back into the story, and just reminds you that. You know, both sides are kind of bad at the same time in terms of like who we're fighting for, either the Templar or the revolutionaries, right? So yeah. Really, really hard hitting, I think. Okay. Grab our horse here. Alright, let's ride. Set our waypoint real quick. That's right. Okay. Definitely don't want to ride through there. Okay. Stay along the beach here. Oh, can we? Okay, we'll just go across the bridge, I think. I think we can make it across here. So we're good here. We hop. Oh, whoa, whoa. What the fuck happened there? Are they hunting? Oh, they're fighting. Okay. A little skirmish is happening. I like that. It is the middle of the war. Man, they're all lined up and everything. Jesus. Okay, they killed our horse. Ain't that for us? At least our boys aren't fighting us. Can we loot these guys? We can. Let's fill up here. Alright, good. Now, are we going to our dad or are we going through George? I hope we're going to talk to George because our dad is just a liar. That's Lafayette.
If the enemy is allowed to push through, we will lose what precious little ground we have gained.
Do we get to use the cannon?
The sacrifices your brothers have made today must not have been in vain.
Okay.
Now go! Bring the fight to our enemy!
Okay.
Make them rue the day they marched upon us!
Very inspiring. Do we get to use the cannon?
Connor, my friend. You have arrived just in time to bear witness to our glorious victory.
Where is Charles Lee?
That Batar. He shows up in the middle of our preparations and just takes charge. Screams at everyone to advance, and then rides away. I am left to pick up the pieces.
Did we finally get to kill him, or is
Where
it Biddle?
Where did they come from?
Send word that we are falling back! Everyone, to me! Now!
Oh,
now!
Shit.
I will hold the area while you bring them to safety.
Do we get to use the cannon?
I grant you my finest soldiers to serve as your personal guard. There is nothing they will not do to ensure you are victorious.
Okay.
Bonne chance, mon ami.
Okay, did we get to use the cannon, though? Can we use the cannon? We do.
That should slow them down.
Okay.
Bought us some time, sir.
Okay.
Will you push these red coats back yet?
Move, move, move. Left, left, left. Swivel, swivel, swivel.
Bought us some time,
okay.
Sir.
Keep going. Good, good shot.
Will you push these red coats back yet?
Okay. Okay, we're not doing that great here. Good.
That should slow them down.
Okay.
We'll push these red coats back yet.
Yep, get their officers there.
Bought us some time, sir.
Okay.
That
didn't do a lot, but can we kill some more? Good, good, good. Okay. So I guess the icon is telling us like how close they are. Yeah.
That should slow them down.
Okay.
We'll push
the
red coats back yet.
I don't know if we can. I think we might die here. We missed that? Did we miss that? Okay. Going left, 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 left. And then left again.
That should slow them down.
Two, one. We're good, we're good, we're good. Nice.
We are low in ammunition, sir, and the enemy advances.
Then we need to pull back, rejoin the others, and cover their escape.
Okay, let's do it. What now? Back to Monmouth. Game. Game, why? Why? That was my horse.
If we tarry, we'll die.
Let me up. Let me on the horse. Let me on the horse. Let's roll.
Can let the lobster back shoot.
Lobster backs, I like that. The great slur. Oh shit.
We've got all we can. We must retreat.
Wow, I wonder if this is a resounding defeat. I mean, this is a lot of our boys here. Okay.
Well done, my friend. You have saved many lives today.
Okay.
Connor?
Charles Lee has betrayed you.
He forced retreat in the midst of battle, hoping the lost would take the lives of your men and see you relieved of your command.
What?
I'm sure he will come and spin a tale saying that he was outnumbered or I was somehow to blame. All lies. I will say it one last time. That man is your enemy, and he will not stop until you are dead or dishonored.
Connor's tale rings true.
Lee, thank you, Lafayette, for all the backup.
Most odd upon the battlefield.
I will investigate these allegations at once.
The time for that is long past.
This must be done properly, else we're no better than those we oppose. Never mind the political ramifications of such an act.
Should you choose to spare Lee's life, then I will take it myself. Enjoy your victory, Commander. It will be the last I deliver you.
Man, ooh, strong words. Strong words to the Commander-in-Chief. Okay, well, you know, not completing the side objectives. That's par for the course. Is that the end of Sequence 10? It is. Wow. Wow. Okay. Well, some pretty predictable outcomes there. Uh-oh.
Something's happened, Desmond.
Our dad's dead in Egypt?
Abstergo has your dad.
Where?
Italy. Same place they were holding you.
What are you two waiting for? Let's go.
There's more.
Hello again.
Holy shit, it's Dr. Warren. Holy fuck.
I hope this message finds you well, or as well as it can, all things considered. It appears we now each have something the other desires. I propose a trade. Bring me the apple, and I'll return your father to you no worse for the wear. Should you refuse, he will still be returned, albeit much worse for the wear. I assume you'd like to avoid an unpleasant outcome.
I haven't seen him in a while. Jesus.
I always knew it would come to this. Just not so soon. I wonder if Abstergo even knows what's about to happen. And has this been a part of their plan all along? Maybe they want the world to end. To see it all burned away. Then they'd have their new world, ripe for the reshaping. We talked about looking for another power source, leaving him there. It's probably what he'd want, for us to finish the mission. But I can't. It's hard enough taking a life, but letting one be taken? Knowing there was something I could do about it? Not a chance. Might be I'm risking my life, risking all our lives to save an asshole. But what else am I supposed to do? That asshole is my dad.
Yeah, family drama. Family drama. Like father and son, and it's weird the father and son parallel in both the modern and the revolutionary times.
There's an elevator bank okay. Down the hall. Try not to let them see you.
They know I'm here, Rebecca. There's no way they don't.
This was a bad idea.
Yes, a terribly bad idea. Okay, can we find a spot to, like, decompress here for a second? Jesus. Okay, look, we're in Abstergo, but we got to debrief, okay? Look, Charles Lee's a bastard. Our dad can't be trusted. We may have almost tarnished George Washington's reputation. We participated in the Battle of Monmouth. The British kind of swept the floor with us. Let's be real, okay? Both on the battlefield and personally, I think you saw my ass kicked quite a bit there. So a lot going on. We're back in the present here. Our dad's captured. Abstergo has him. We're going on what I believe to be a kamikaze suicide mission inside Abstergo. You can see that here. We're in their building. One of their desk attendants just let them know we were here. And it's very obvious that we stand out like a sore thumb. So a lot to unpack in episode number 11 next time. Just a reminder, episode number 11, that is the penultimate sequence, I believe. We're going to have to get some of the side content done. You'll probably see some ship content, some peg leg stuff, maybe a little bit of homestead development. Might see us change our outfit a little bit. But I'm excited because this story has been great. It's been interwoven with a familiar tale for those of us in the United States. And yet, the analogs, the parallels between what's happening with Desmond, what's happening with Connor, all of the lore bombs that are happening with the first civilization, I love it. I love it all. And I hope you guys have too. So let me know in the comments what you thought about the episode, how you think I might improve. Even though this is my fifth Let's Play game here, there's always room for improvement. And I appreciate anybody who has stuck it through and seen every episode. And if this is the first time you're watching, please go check out more of my content. But until next time, guys, bye-bye.